you when the last day comes. I wouldn't leave you, I would hold you when the last day comes. What if you need me? Won't you hold me when the last day comes? Leave it to me.
They only knew how to keep you safe like I kept you. How to speak the words they never used. I wish they only if they only saw the way my lips would shake when they met yours, the way a heart was met with open doors. I wish they only saw.
There's already a star named Rachel Berry, and she's brighter than any of those stars up there. Whenever she feels lonely, she can look up to the sky. No matter where I am, she can have them looking down.
Devils on your shoulders, strangers in your hands. If you don't remember, if you can't forget, it's only been a moment, it's only been a lie. Tonight you're a stranger, some silhouette.
Even though I want to put you first, before anyone, I can't. I'll never be able to, and I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Afraid of something? I can see it in your eyes. Now what is it?
I'm afraid of you and Mom.
You
longer allowed to see her. You can't do that.
Watch me.
This doesn't change the way I feel about her.
Hey!
I can't even imagine where this was headed.
Because ever since last week, ever since 3 years ago when you left, please don't get in the car. Just stay here with me. Just give me a chance.
Serena, you're the most beautiful, amazing, alive person I've ever known.
This time, I know that you love me. And you know that I love you.
I'm missing you. I'm missing you. What the hell did I do? Did I do? Messing with someone new. Thinking I wanted to. Turns out I don't want to. I want you. Messing with someone new.
I just want you to be happy. I told Chuck he doesn't have my heart anymore. I realize it belongs to someone else.
Today, when we're fighting, if I say,
I can't do this, Elena,
what I really mean is that I love you.
A crazy old dog, that kind of dog never dies.
It wasn't a spell or a prophecy. It was real.
I've encountered and forgotten in the long march of time. I will carry you with me.
I guess that makes me immortal. You are loved. And you're gonna have to remember that. Because I won't be here to remind you.
I do love you, you know. You're not dying today.
I thought you were going to tell me that tomorrow.
Come on.
Are you in or are you out?
You sound like Camille.
Better stuck with me forever. This is never me.
Afraid of is I'll never be able to let you go.
Lena, I love you, and I let you go. I love you, and I will never hurt you. I'm not going. Not now. Not ever.
so far for you. And just like
I don't want anybody.
What do you want?
Go back to you.
What friend are you? Bringing Freddy here and flirting with him when you know he's the only guy I ever loved.
What now?
Space she wants. You know, 4 months later, it's still hers. It still feels like an open wound. Yeah.
You okay? It's okay.
Yes. 133 years is not enough, Nora. I want eternity.
You told me once that I would fall madly in love without realizing it.
I think that someday you'll meet someone new and you'll fall madly in love and you'll have moved on without even realizing it.
And that's what happened. Day by day, bit by bit, year by year, with you. And all I can do.